It was the second and now final day of the Great State of Maine Air Show in Brunswick, thanks to the oncoming storm. Tens of thousands of visitors made the most of today and enjoyed the return of the long-standing event. News 8's Norm Karkos has a closer look.
These are the sights and sounds not seen or heard in 3 years in Brunswick.
Thank you, sir.
But only a few months after the Navy transferred the base over to the city of Brunswick, the Great State of Maine Air Show made a big return at what is now the Brunswick Executive Airport.
Just to bring all the Mainers right back where we belong, right here.
Tens of thousands came to see today's performance. Planes from as far back as World War II to some of the most sophisticated pieces of machinery today.
There's a lot of good stuff to see. All these new planes, the new technology is kind of exciting.
And for others, there was a simple favorite.
I want to see the Blue Angels and I want to see them do some tricks.
Keeping with this tradition is going to be very important for the Mid-Coast region for years to come.
I hope to see it bring a lot of money in and really start to help revitalize the area, because we certainly can use it with the folks moving out of the area.
And it wasn't just about watching what was in the sky. Along the runway, several organizations celebrating our nation's true heroes as well.
The theme of the air show is honoring those who serve. So what better way? I mean, that just bridges it right together with our veterans and honoring them.
And for those who made the former base their home for years, they are very happy this runway is once again being used for an event such as the air show.
When you listen to the performers and you listen to how impressed they are with the people of Maine and with the beautiful area and all the venues we've got around here, it's great to have this.
In Brunswick, Norm Karkos, News 8.